Buone è una parolona.
Mangiare un hamburger vero non è mangiare l'hamburger di McDonald's.
Italians have prejudices against the McDonald's taste. How can a McDonald's restaurant become a media for those who underestimate it? By hiding its face. In the city centre of Milan, we opened a McDonald's, but we transformed it, disguising it as a gourmet burger restaurant. The Single Burger. Two famous chefs, Maurizio and Andrea, pretended to be the creators of the dishes. But what we actually did was to serve classic McDonald's burgers, cooked exclusively by a McDonald's crew. Exactly the same burgers you can find at McDonald's, but served on a slate plate. And this is what happens when you eat McDonald's without knowing it's McDonald's. After 3 days and hundreds of enthusiastic clients, we drop the mask. And in a few hours, the whole country knew about the experiment.